Mr. Foster is super awesome because I feel like he's the thing that keeps New Tech all together. And when people are having misunderstandings about what it is, he's the perfect person to explain it. And he can remind all the students and teachers, like, hey, this is a New Tech, and remember, this is what we follow, like our norms. And I feel like if any New Tech student or teacher wants to go through with something, he'll always make it happen for us, because he always wants the best for us.
Way back in 2013, when I first joined New Tech, there was not a lot of friendly faces, and then I met Mr. Foster. He was one of the very first few faces I saw at New Tech, and I definitely felt welcomed after meeting him.
Go.
When I first met Mr. Foster, he was fun and enthusiastic and super
Go.
Nasty.
Alright, Mr. Foster's always like, you get water. I mean, he's up there.
Mr. Foster, he's awesome. He's there to give me all the supplies I need, and anybody here for New Tech. You know, if you need like a microphone or a camera or like you need to download a special program, he's there to give it to you and provide you for the
Foster helped me out in 7th grade to be inclusive, and he's really nice, and New Tech would be hard without him.